Believe me, it was as exciting as a football game. I guess I heard about and saw most everything there. The gasoline and oil are provided by the mobile gas people. And the safety checks, to make sure all cars are in top condition, as well as covered by insurance, are continued until the last car is started. Then, numbered stickers are pasted on, and the cars rolled into the street to line up for the start.